think I want to say 4th of August, and that there is the door which leads into our apartment. Owen's just gone back up to the apartment to get his sunglasses, and then he and I are setting off on a day of adventure. Don't know what Marc and Becca are doing. They went out last night whilst Owain and I were deciding what we were going to be doing today. So I think we're just doing our own things today. And then we'll probably catch up with them for tea or something. Owen's just nipped back up to get his sunglasses, as he came out without them, and that is where we went for breakfast. So we really didn't have to go far. Hopefully we'll have a nice fun day of activity. And I'll have lots to tell you about and show you. What are we doing now? What's our plan?
We're going to find out about the city passes. Find out what we actually get. What's involved. Maybe go on a sightseeing book. And then have a look at the Egyptian museum.
Cool.
Can we buy the city bus tours here? The sightseeing tours?
Are you sure you want the video?
Oh, I'm on. Right, so Owain and I have been to the tourist information centre and we have bought ourselves a 48-hour pass for Turin, basically. That gets us access to all the museums, it gets us access to all public transport, and it even gives us a discount on the hop-on, hop-off tour, which we're going to get hop on very soon. Owen's just popped in to the pharmacy to get some groceries, and then we'll set up on our day and we'll see what Turin has to offer. You can see from this map that Turin is quite American in its layout. Everything's in blocks. It's just one big square, really. Well, kind of a rectangle, but everything's just in blocks. Very American.
How much is ABC 48 hours, 2 adults? You just need the bus tickets. And we've got
ABC is 30 euros.
Got the 5 pound discount thing. Now I've done our sightseeing tour numero uno. Now we're just heading back to the apartment so that I can take my AVP tablets, which I forgot to take this morning. My eyes are very scratchy. It's good doing that tour though. Got a better idea of a couple of things I want to do now. Sure, on the bus it said that you can go up in that tower. We're in the cinema museum now. This is the history of cinema before it became cinema. It's all vintage, like shadow puppets and stuff. It's a lot of Ian's. Don't know. Yeah. Ones. Odd little room. Lost Owain now. This show gonna happen all around. Thank you.
much.
Got these toilets. I'm guessing these are the toilets actually used in this film here. Whatever random film that is. Thank you.
hot in here. Enjoying the aircon on the bus. I said I'm enjoying the aircon on the bus.
There it is. Just his exit. There you go. Is there like another level, do you think? Yeah. Here we are. For tea tonight. Marc and Becca's turn to cook.
It was going to be carbonara, but white sauce doesn't seem to be a thing, as we've already discovered. Mm. So it's going to be a sort of tomato-y, bacon-y, kind of pasta-y thing, which I'm sure will be fine.
And how was your day? What did you get up to?
Yeah, it's a good day. We went to the Transport Museum. I went to the Egypt Museum, which was very good. Saw lots of mummies. It was pretty gross, actually. Like, I felt a bit faint actually, it was quite...
I'm looking forward to going there.
Yeah, it's very good actually. You can either do a 1 hour audio tour or a 3 hour audio tour, depending on how enthusiastic you are.
Is it air conditioned?
Yeah, it's very cool in there.
Nice.
You can tell it's new, like it's, you know, everything's fine.
Alright, spot on.
Really good.
I really enjoyed the cinema museum.
Yeah, that
was
really
cool.
Really interesting. Like, I didn't really know what to expect, but it was absolutely fantastic, and it just kept going on and on.
That first bit, the history of cinema stuff, that was really cool.
That was really interesting. I love all that early stuff.
Yeah.
I
don't
know what glasses, but there's a nice Coca-Cola glasses going on what people are having.
Mmm.
Thank you guys.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Let's get stuck in.